story tonight showcases a team where everyone is a true hero.
That's right. Since the Golden Knights began 2 years ago, hockey has exploded, bringing more people to the sport than ever before.
And Jackie Kostick right now is back at T-Mobile Arena with tonight's Kings of the Community. Jackie.
Yeah, Trisha and Todd, the Vegas Veterans Hockey Foundation is a pretty special group that's bringing together active military members and veterans around the game of hockey.
From serving our country to serving up some shots on goal.
We have every branch covered. We even have a Coast Guard member.
On this team, everyone's a hero.
We have a really big, you know, veteran community here in Vegas. And we thought, you know, what's better than putting hockey, which is already has a close bond, a close brotherhood ship. And then when you put it with veterans who have retired, who have been in the military, who have that closeness, that continuity, it's like peanut butter and honey, man. It's just sticky.
Skill is secondary in this group. What matters most is showing up.
It's more the camaraderie. It's more the brotherhood that we miss from the military. You know, that's what I get out of it. I mean, it's kind of a support group for everybody.
Since it formed, the Vegas Veterans Hockey Foundation has caught the attention and support of Chris Cale, bassist for the band Five Finger Death Punch.
Ivan always would ask during, right before Bad Company, how many people have served or are still serving in the U.S. military. And the amount of hands that went up, like, really made me appreciate the effect on people's lives that we're having in the military, giving them kind of a getaway with music while all the other stuff's going on.
Like music, Cale understands hockey can be a lot of things, a kind of therapy, an escape, and something to be a part of, a place to belong. But the Vegas Veterans Hockey Foundation doesn't exist solely to support veterans and their families. The nonprofit provides veterans an opportunity to continue serving too.
It's not just about what we're doing here on the ice. It's about us getting together and reaching back out in the community for always serving. I mean, once we've served, we want to continue to bring that out into Las Vegas.
It's an ethos shared by another hockey club in Vegas, the Golden Knights.
Our owner, Bill Foley, went to West Point. He served in the military. So he's always had that type of attitude where he's always, obviously he was in the military, supports the military, and he has always decided to make us into a community first team.
Alex Tuck has taken the team's mission to heart. Tuck's grandfather served during the Korean War, and as a U.S.-born player, he's active in the veterans community, showing up to support the people who he says have done so much for us.
It spreads. It really spreads. The love spreads, the help spreads, and I think everyone wants to take a part in that, no matter what you do, where you're from. If you live in this city, you're Vegas-born.
So Alex Tuck is actually supporting the foundation in another way as well. He said during that practice that he's actually going to be sponsoring the uniforms for the foundation. So the Vegas Veterans Hockey Foundation is open to all current military members and veterans. So if you're interested in joining, we're going to put a link to that on our website at ktnv.com. A pretty special group, Trisha and Todd.
Absolutely, and I know a lot of people will be interested.
Yeah, very meaningful.